Just past that mile marker 84, I found the Hope Cemetery. And these old fashioned grave markers made out of iron. And they welded on the names or something back from 1916. It's Wash Stone. He was born in 1888 and died in 1921. Looks like his wife, her name was Leona. Leona something Stone, and she died in 1926. So anyway, I had lunch on the other side of that great big marker over there. It was a little bit of shade, not much. I'm getting back on the road, going that way. Signing off and sayonara.